Hello, a very good morning and warm welcome to my channel, It's Science. Let me ask you, what is the most powerful and dangerous muscle in our body?
Our brain.
Brain is a muscle, but do we have brain in our muscle?
Please press the door frames with both of your hands with at least 15 to 20 seconds. Now please leave the door frame and come forward. Are you lifting your hands on your own? We can see here that as my brother left the door frame and come forward, his hands starts lifting on its own. You may pause the video here and try yourself. It would be fun, trust me.
Inside our muscle, we have this pipe-like structures. Suppose this is our muscle, and inside the muscle, we have these kind of structures. These are called sarcoplasmic reticulums. Sarcoplasmic reticulums store and release energy whenever we need it the most. Like when we run a race or whenever we play a football, like during intense activities. Sarcoplasmic reticulum is actually a flexible bag-like hollow structure which releases calcium ion when muscle contraction occurs.
This is how the complex network of transmitting electrical pulses releases calcium ion. They do absorb calcium ion during relaxation.
But this release of calcium is actually a very slow and relaxing process. Because in our evolution, they did not contribute. So when my brother comes forward and he is no longer pushing the door frames anymore, his hands are lifting upwards on their own. Because the process of releasing of calcium is going even then. Thanks for your time.